Godric's heart.
Where are we?
I don't believe it.
Hello?
Just a moment. where do we begin?
Welcome to Gringotts Wizarding Bank. Vault number 12, I presume.
Precisely.
The key.
Your wife's portkey.
Oh, yes, of course.
This way, then.
Stay close.
After you.
Keep your hands inside the cart if you don't wish to lose them.
That's a warning. And if he's laughing at it, then he decides.
How many vaults are there? Hundreds. In fact, you'll see quite a few on our way to vault number 12. As we speak, we're just beneath the main lobby. The vaults you see now are the newest. Are private entrances to the bank common at Gringotts? They are most uncommon. Only one with great wealth or power, or both, could have arranged for such a service. You want to take a breath? A what? That washes away all enchantments. It's a security measure. Experienced the thief's downfall before, have you? These are the lower vaults that we're passing now. How deep are we going? Vault number 12 was commissioned shortly after Gringotts was founded over four centuries ago. It resides in the deepest part of the bank. Settle in. We've quite a distance to go.
When was the last time this vault was accessed?
A goblin has been stationed at my desk for hundreds of years. In that time, no one has visited Vault 12. Until today.
Thank you for your help. What do you suppose we should be looking for?
I'm not sure. Sir, I wonder if you might...
The instructions for Vault 12 indicate that I am to grant access to the holder of the key and then close the door. Wait.
Ben!
Professor?
That was certainly unexpected.
Betrayals are unexpected.
There must be something here. Revelio, perhaps.
Revelio?
Yes, a revealing charm. No time like the present. Let's see what we're missing, shall we? Ready your wand and focus.